Hello everyone, Jordan here. Hope you guys are having a great Tuesday. Had a pretty productive day. Got a property mowed and weed-eated. And got a whole bunch of weeds on the property picked and sprayed. So today I figured this evening or this afternoon we'd get into menu 4. Spaghetti with beef sauce. Or with beef and sauce, sorry. I got this given to me by Mr. Tracy Phillips. I actually had this here sitting for a few weeks now and just figured I'd hop into this one. So I was trying to do this on a live stream here just a second ago, but apparently I'm not eligible for that quite yet. So I thought it'd be kind of cool to do a little live stream and get to talk to everyone. You know, I really enjoyed that, doing that with Wandering Marine. But, you know, I guess whenever I'm eligible to do that, that time will come. So we'll go ahead and hop into this. Like usual, I got the pot going with the boiling water, and I have some boiled water already here for the coffee, so if there is one. So we'll go ahead and get into this bad boy and see what we got. Hope you guys are having a great day. I apologize for the lighting there. It's kind of, this side here is kind of dark there. But we'll get by. First off, we got a spaghetti with beef sauce. With the beef and the sauce. Looks like, oh gosh, I don't know the date really on those. I don't worry too much about it, but yeah, so there's the sleeve, spaghetti with beef sauce. With beef and sauce. I'm gonna set this to the side so I can figure out the ingredients. Ooh, we got some baked snack crackers. Hot and spicy cheddar flavored. All right. Yeah, those seem pretty cool. You wanna hop over here? Okay, hold on 1 second, guys. All right, everyone, we're back. Left you off here at the accessory pack. We will crack that open here shortly. I'll let Kason hold on to that. There you actually, you can hand me the stuff if you want. Hand me that item. All right, we have a cranberries, osmotic cranberries. What's next? Looks like we have a multi-grain snack bread. Can't go wrong with the snack breads. And then we got a peanut butter. The classic smooth peanut butter. Ooh. Okay, we got a cocoa beverage powder. Alright, that should be good. Ooh, and then we got a strawberry jam. Man, we're stacked, huh? And of course, the great brown MRE spoon, which we will be using today. I don't feel like doing any more dishes, so I'm not going to crack that open. That's the FRH, of course, for all you regulars, you guys know, the flameless ration heater. That's our little sleeve. We'll go ahead and crack open the accessory pack. Actually, first off, I'm going to pause you guys and get the main heated. 1 second. All right, guys, and we're back. I wanted to add, I'm going to drop Tracy's channel link down in the description. If you guys would go check him out, I'd appreciate it. Maybe give him a like and a comment on some of his videos. Maybe drop a subscription. I'd really appreciate it. So we're going to keep on going here. I got the main on the boiling water. And we're going to crack this stuff open. Yeah, you can go ahead and tear that one open. Oh yeah, we don't want the oxygen absorber, of course, so we'll toss that. Here you go, let me help you out there. Yeah, we want to use the scissors this time. So they, of course, got the TP. That's the cinnamon gum.
I like cinnamon.
The moist towelette. And we need to keep that up here. We need to keep that on the side because I'm going to try the gum today.
I like them.
We have the iodized salt. And today is a beverage-based raspberry drink. So that'll be good. We're going to go ahead and get this raspberry drink going.
I want to try this.
Yeah, go ahead. Careful, it's a little spicy. A little spicy? Take a drink of water. Yeah, I should have told you that, sorry. You okay? Sorry about that. That'll probably get chewing from some people about that one, huh? Alright, so let's get this blue raspberry dumped in here. This might be too much water. Yeah, I'm sorry, bub. Here, take you another drink. We got a water right here. I'm sorry, bud. Totally forgot about those being a little spicy. We'll get this shook up real well here.
I want to try this.
You want to try this one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is it coffee?
No, this is a raspberry drink. Dark, dark red there. Go ahead, give her a sip. You like it? That is good. That's a nice raspberry flavor. I'm not too much of a raspberry fan either, but I guess I am. That's not too bad of a taste. Real good strong raspberry flavor there. We'll go ahead and crack open the cranberries, osmotic.
I like cranberries.
Do you? Good. They do smell okay, kind of like raisin.
Yeah, I don't like it. I don't like it. Ooh. That was a lot of rice.
Get this multi-grain snack bread cracked open.
I like it.
It's a nice little half-inch piece there, by I'd say 5 inches maybe, 4.5, something like that. Kind of like in the shape of a little bread. Alright, so we got the gum here. I don't want to forget about the gum. We got some peanut butter. Let's need the peanut butter.
Hold
on, not quite yet. We're gonna. First off, let's go ahead and try a couple of these here. Just your regular cheese cracker, but it's the hot, spicy one.
It's spicy!
Mm-hmm.
It's about one.
The osmotic cranberries.
Cranberries?
Yeah, I used to get down on those hot and spicy crackers a lot. I'd eat them with string cheese. It was pretty good. I had the mug here that Dennis sent in yesterday. I was going to use this for coffee today, but we'll get into it next time on our next video. I'll probably try to do one tomorrow evening as well. Got quite a few MREs to get through. After Wandering Marine came through with that case, I mean, that was just awesome. So
I'm sorry, I wanted that ready.
We're going to crack this baby open.
What's that?
This is the cocoa beverage powder drink. Cocoa beverage powder.
What is my drink?
So first of all, it says, I think it's six. Oh, this is hot water. Oh, hot or cold. Hot. It's hot cocoa, yeah. All right, so we can use the, that's perfect then.
That thing's so hot. Yeah.
We can use the mug then. That's perfect. So we're going to drop in 6 ounces. This was hot, bud, so we're going to have to be careful. I should have got this going here a second ago. I apologize, guys. Sit here and ramble so much. This is why I like to do a live stream, because it'd be nice to be able to just talk to you guys back and forth, but I don't know.
You sure you put some buzz hot?
Some what?
It's hot.
Yeah, what is that lid? Let's put that on so we don't spill it. Yeah, this is hot. So we got the zip lip. The zip locked there. Can't talk. Oh man. Good night. Oh yeah, that's hot. Holy moly.
Daddy, I think you need some gloves.
Some gloves?
Yeah.
You're probably right. That should have shook up pretty well with the hot. Oh yeah, it looks like it did. See if I can get you guys a shot of it. Oh yeah, she shook up just fine.
Going up.
Oh yeah. Let's see if I can get you guys a shot here. I'll probably have to pull it down a little bit. But oh yeah, you can see this nice hot
it's
chocolate.
Bad. It's bad.
It's bad. No, it's good. Smells good too. We're gonna give that just a second. I'm gonna pause you guys and go grab the meat. All right, guys, and we're back. We got the spaghetti with beef and sauce
and meat.
And meat. Yep, it is definitely piping hot. So what we'll do here? Don't let me forget about the peanut butter and the
And the strawberry
jam, yeah, and the jelly. Don't spill that. Kaysen's been liking this raspberry drink here. He's been sipping it up. So we get this tear notch ripped off here. Ooh. Holy moly.
Holy moly.
Holy moly.
Holy moly.
Oh, hold on. Yeah, there's noodles in it. Check that out. That's a nice little helping there. See, I don't know if you guys can catch that steam. It's definitely steaming, though. Oh, yeah. Looks like some decent little chunks of beef. Let's see. Maybe try to get you another better shot here. Yeah, there's some good chunks of beef in there. Noodles, of course. Yeah, we'll definitely try that. All right, so we don't have any seasonings here. I think there was salt, but I'm not going to put any salt right now on that.
Why don't I put some salt on that?
Yeah. So let's go ahead and give her a try. I got a nice chunk of beef right here. We'll get a chunk of beef. I'll go first, K-Bug, just to... because it's a little hot right now. There's an onion. I seen an onion. I'm going big here, guys. Look at that. You can see that beef right there on the corner end there. Of course, you got the noodles, the tomato sauce. Oh, man. How is this better than the spaghetti I made the other night, like 2 nights ago?
That's a real one.
How does that happen?
Why does that happen? I don't like it.
Alright, it's spaghetti. You eat spaghetti every night. They're like little meatballs. It's like perfect, like little meat. Chunks. It's awesome. These are like usually it's kind of small little bits of pieces of beef, but this is actual, yeah, beef patty crumble. That's great. Tomatoes and juice, tomato paste, of course the spaghetti, egg whites, that's great, garlic powder, salt, onion powder, so this is excellent right here. This is a great tasting spaghetti. The noodles still have a little bit of texture to them. They're not like incredibly too soft that you just don't have any bite there. Let's break off a piece of this snack bread. Hey, first of all, we'll try a little piece. Give Bug a piece. Nice and soft. Not too bad. Pretty airy. I figured it to be a little bit more dense than this. Oh yeah, that's good. Apologize if I'm smacking a little bit there. I try not to. Man, this raspberry drink is great. Great flavor. Yeah, I think I had the bottle of water, I don't know, like 3/4 full. That's perfect. Let's give a couple of these cranberries a try here. Man. Come try it. I'll tell you what, guys. I have been pleasantly surprised with all these MREs here that I've tried.
Drink.
We got a peanut butter,
peanut.
Smooth peanut butter spread here. We're gonna get some on our multi-grain snack bread.
I'll get a piece. Yep.
Yeah, get you a piece.
I don't like
a piece. And hold on, we'll get you some peanut strawberry bread. Too. Give that. I always want to give it just a small knead. It's been sitting in the packet for a little bit.
I'll try it first.
Hold on. Let's get you a little bit of strawberry. Trust me, you're going to want some strawberry on there, too.
And top.
There you go. Try that. What? A thumbs down? Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Strawberry and peanut butter, multi-grain snack bread. Nothing wrong with that at all. Well, guys, this was another great menu. Tracy, thank you so much. I appreciate all the support from everyone. It's been crazy. I'm just so appreciative from everyone. So that's going to wrap her up, guys. Like I said, I was hoping to do a little live stream earlier, but they just told me, they're like, we're sorry, you're not eligible for this yet. You're just not popular yet. So it is what it is. I mean, I think it's probably like 100 sub type mark or something. And then you can live stream. I don't know. Maybe it's 500. If you guys know about that, maybe you can let me know in the comments. So, CT, if you're still in here at 19 and a half minutes, dude, it was awesome seeing that video. I'm stoked to see many more. You know, obviously take your time whenever you feel comfortable. Do one, you know. So, Dennis, thank you for the shirt. It fits great. I figured I'd go ahead and sport it. I'm not too worried about washing, you know, stuff like that. I mean, I'll wear clothes weeks.
I'm ready.
As long as they're not too dirty, you know. So, anyways. All right, guys. here I am rambling again, so we're going to wrap her up there, 20-minute mark. I hope you guys have a great evening, and stay safe. You want to say bye, Boog?
Bye.
All right, guys. Like I said, I'll drop Tracy's link in the description. Tracy, thank you so much. Everybody have a great night. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye-bye.